What's the crack, guys? So yes, it is Ija Cannon Jr. taking over. He wants to have a wee bit of a stream time, so he is. What are we playing today?
Fall Guys.
We're playing Fall Guys today. So guys, how's your weekend? How is your Saturday going? I hope you're all doing good. Curtis, thank you very much for that like on the stream. How is the polar bear? How are you doing today? Hopefully you're doing okay, buddy. But yeah, guys, we are literally just going to be basically going into some games, and we're just going to basically just see how things go, just chilling, relaxing, and then we'll see how everything else goes. What the hell, Curtis coming in with 100 stars? What do you say, buddy?
Thanks.
The absolute bloody legend. Curtis, thank you very much for the 100 stars. Toby, thank you very much for the like as well. How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well, sir. Hopefully you are doing well. So yeah, we're gonna play a wee bit of Fall Guys
GG.
today. And see how the man cub Noah does on the Isle Fall Guys. You had a game there just to sort of try and see the controller, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. And how'd you find it?
Good.
You enjoyed it, yes?
Yeah.
Nice. But again, Curtis, thank you very much for that, the 100 stars. You're a legend. And Toby, again, thank you for the like on the stream. Curtis, thank you for the like on the stream. What we're going to do, guys, is we're going to flip over onto the live screen, and I'm going to let Mr. Man take over. So I am. So, give us a wee second, and then we should hopefully get the game. There we go. Okay, over to you, buddy. So, everyone seems to be playing a wee bit of Fall Guy at the minute. Epic have released Fall Guy as a free. It's way too hot outside for you. Oof. How hot is it? What are we looking at? Like high 90s into the hundreds? See what the weather's like. For us over here, it's very mild.
Good.
It is. It was sunny, then it was raining, then it was sunny, then it was raining. But wait. Okay. Mr. David Greenaway? Good afternoon, sir. How are you, sir? It'll be like that for. That'll be like in an hour or two. Oof. Well, fingers crossed that it does break and you get that set out. Nothing worse than when it's just too hot, you're inside. Well, unless you're inside with the AC on. And then you'll be able to still get the butt cheeks out and just pull the bad boys off.
Why are most people going to the second
I don't know.
Oh.
I've just realized, buddy, you haven't got your headphones on.
Wait, you want that.
Wait, stop, and then.
Headphones.
Yeah, so at least you can hear the music and things. But you guys, we are doing a wee bit of Fall Guys today. And Elijah has taken over the stream. So, yeah, we'll see how we get on, yeah? So again, David Greenaway, thank you for the like on the stream. Curtis, Toby Scott, thank you. Elijah says, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
And Biscuit, how are we doing? Hey, hey, hey. Hope you're doing good. It's the Wee Man taking over the stream today.
Wee Man.
The Wee Man.
Oh, I thought you said
Wee
Man.
No, the Wee Man.
I'm not a bee.
You're the Wee Man. You're the man.
They're over.
Yep. So we're trying Fall Guys for a bit and see, but by doing this I think we unlock a skin on Fortnite.
Skin on Fortnite? Yeah. Hi!
You've been playing Fall Guys way too much lately? Oof. I haven't played it in a long, long time.
My brother said that it was surprisingly 3 years old, Mario.
Mm-hmm. It's about that, yeah. About 3 years old.
Wait, did I just see a bean that's invisible? It's taking a long time.
It's trying to think which one it's going to give you.
That please not slime climb.
So, how is your Saturday anyway?
DoorDash.
DoorDash? Do you know there's a company in America called DoorDash? And they deliver food. It's kind of like Just Eat kind of thing. But you can get them to deliver quite a lot of stuff. And there's one of the guys who comes in with my stream as well as Carmen's stream called Mark. And he is a
He just see the name
he is a he is a
tag.
DoorDasher. Cool.
I'm front, so I gotta head start.
You're in front, you get a boost.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
The door.
You open the door? Okay. But hopefully everyone is doing good. I'm just relaxing today for a change. It is Saturday after all. We're gonna get some dinner ordered in tonight.
Yes.
We don't know what we're gonna get for dinner yet. I'll have to chat afterwards. No.
Am I going to be first?
Oh, you might be first, I don't know.
No, I'm not.
No?
Oh my God. First, then I went all the way to ninth.
Well, you still qualified, didn't you?
Yeah.
So that's what matters.
They were so close.
You're so close, but let's go. That's
The person beside me failed.
He failed?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yep, he's gone.
He's gone. Right. So let's see if we can do this one again. So the first game you got second, didn't you, overall?
I think so.
Well, I think you just get eliminated at the end of it. Again, all of you legends, thank you very much for the likes and on the stream as well as.
Oh, hit for it.
1 second, buddy.
Aww.
There we go. I just need to change stuff in there to see if anything was getting picked up. You taking off, are you?
I'm not a bird.
Well, you're flapping away like crazy there.
I'm up behind my.
Any funny lower downs in the ranking, so. Honestly.
Ah.
Oh, you can go down the bottom, work your way up then. Okay.
I really want to do the delicious last course for Cuphead, but I don't really know the price, but I didn't know what the price was.
Yeah, well, we don't have it on the
You can
TV at
get.
the minute, so we don't.
You don't have it on Steam.
I don't think so. But how
Cuphead.
is everyone doing?
Cuphead came out the same day that it came out
Run,
on
run,
Switch.
run! Oh, what's that? Slime coming down?
Yes.
Oh. Guys, it is Cannon Jr. taking over the screen.
Yaka.
It is.
Ah!
Oof, keep going, keep going.
I'm on my but it's bullying me!
Pinning you? Are you?
17th.
Nice. 17th, okay, right. So that's focus, okay. Hey,
Wait, why
Nail.
is there an FB at the end?
Hey.
Mine.
Hopefully you're good. Strippy Tigress over on Twitch. Woohoo! I haven't actually done a multi-stream in a wee while, but I thought today.
I really hope Mr. Beast comes along. I don't know why. The third game. It's the same as the last game.
Hopefully you're doing good, Trevi Tigress. This is Aija, and he is taking over the stream today.
Well, oh, I my PC. People will sacrifice themselves. No, you can't. Woo!
But hopefully we are all doing good. Guys, we are sort of multi-streaming over Facebook, Twitch, and YouTube today. So we are just absolutely chilling in the house. Oh, Miss Kelly coming in with a like and the shares. Hi, how's the games?
Good.
Yeah. So I do want to play some games.
Push me!
Hey, push you. I think you need to pick him up. Can you pick him up still?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you can work out the path. But the game is good. It's a fun game.
Hey!
Oh!
Let me out!
Oh, that's a big hole!
Oh, God! Oh, God.
Oh. Just goes, hey, the pass. Oh, that's so close.
Kelly, we are good. We are good.
That was so close.
You said hello to Kelly and you said hello to Neo.
Hello.
Hello.
That was so close.
But again, Kelly, thank you for the like and the share over on Facebook, you legend. Hope you have a good Saturday.
There's 12. There's only 12 people. Why less?
Well, we're gonna maybe go in for 8 people.
Oh. Or might be just be 2.
But hopefully you're good, Kelly.
Are you doing that first?
Nail's lurking over on
4 eliminated. Oh my god, I'm gonna hate this.
Kelly's saying hey, and waving her hands. Andrea, how are we?
Ow.
Hopefully you aren't being too rough.
I just clipped through that.
So Kelly's good.
I just clipped through the grind. Yeah.
Did you make it?
No.
No?
I got... And someone pushed me through the grind.
Do we have to watch the final person, do we?
No, we'll go back.
Okay, we'll go back and we'll start a new game. Okay. So, guys, the main purpose that I want to sort of do the Fall Guys is because you start unlocking a man cake skin in Fortnite.
Please stop doing that burp thing! It's loud and annoying!
Andrea, not a problem guys. Hopefully everything is
myself.
Good. Hope you have fun, thank you.
Yeah, I'm not there.
Warzone Warrior!
I know points.
Stuart Hall, hello. Patterson, thank you for the likes. No, D, how are you, sir? How the hell are you? Stuart Hall as well, come on. Warzone Warrior community coming in, showing some love. Let's go, guys. We are on the IGA takeover. Elijah's taking over the stream. Nao, thank you for the like over on Facebook. George, Mr. 69, how are we doing, sir? Hopefully you're good. God, chat's moving now. Oof, what's going on here with chat?
It's 9 people.
Woohoo, yes, the Warzone Warrior. Guys, if you haven't checked out Warzone Warrior on Facebook Gaming, do go over and check out Dee and the Captain on a new grind. Go show those guys some love. Dee, we are good. We are literally chilling. And I just taken over the stream today. So
I like that share.
Yeah.
Like and a share.
Yeah, give it a wee like and a share. Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
So pardon me.
So if somehow in a game of Fall Guys no one wins, the game just gets confused and stays on the elimination screen for a couple seconds before just starting over again.
Yeah.
But then sometimes if too many people are still in the game, you just start getting shoved in.
Judge your command of the screen. So we have the man cub, so we have Elijah here. Joshua, come to
the Oh my god!
That's Joshua. That's the big man cub. Your Twitch crashed. Yeah, Twitch can be a bit sort of glitchy, but George, thank you very much for stopping by. Sorry, you legends. I can't believe all these guys dropped in. I can't, absolutely legends like, but Patterson and Alexander, thank you. I think you're from the Warzone Warriors community. Thank you for coming in, saying hello. Stuart, again, thank you for the like on the stream, but again, Neo.
Oh.
You're off to eat your food. Massive love. No problems, D, sir. Listen, take care, and hopefully your food is yummy.
I'm so
for you guys. Massive love. Let's go, guys. But again, George, thank you for the likes and the shares. Come on, qualify, let's go. You're qualifying.
I could have been first if I didn't fall off. I'm about to get launched.
Mayo, I need to check out the skill. I need to check out to see what the quests are. See why they're doing this. And let's go, guys. Yes, indeed. They'll all fall.
He's last.
Whenever it starts, all of them will be just chucked away.
Everyone be chucked away? Pedro? Hello? Good afternoon, Pedro.
You forgot to jump.
You forgot to jump?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, guys, we're just watching basically the last ones to qualify before we go. Elijah, go on to the next round. Catherine, how are we doing?
What are you playing?
No, you're not playing yet.
Qualified again.
You've qualified. But Le Cat. But again, Catherine, thank you for coming in, showing that bit of love. I know you've come over from Isiki Sienna's crew, and we appreciate you. Appreciate you showing the love. It's the Man Cub takeover. So Elijah, say hello again.
Hi.
He is running the stream today. Now he could be talking to you, but
he's been put like a child. Memorize. Oh no.
You got me.
I have a tiny brain.
Okay, well you focus on the game then, and we will.
I'm not gonna talk.
Well, I'll do the checking in again. But Pedro, thank you for the share as well, sir. You're a legend. My bot's just catching up and just spamming all the likes and shares at the minute. Pedro says hello.
Hi. Yes, I'm on one.
Good afternoon, Pedro, anyway. Hopefully you're
good. Whoa, that's been toxic. Trying to pull people off.
Yeah, they're being toxic. Wait, so what is it memorize? Oh, you have to memorize what's on the screen. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
It's loading. What's that?
Apple.
How do you know where they are?
Memorize people. Oh my. What's this? Oh my god, this is so hard to remember. I know he is. Orange. Great.
But we'll see what's going on here. But guys, we have 10 sexy people here. We are PG in it. 10 sexy people here between Facebook, Twitch, and YouTube, guys. If you're over on Twitch, do drop us a wee message to say hello on the stream, just let us know you're over on Twitch. If you're on YouTube, guys, do smash a wee like on the stream. And if you're on Facebook, if you haven't already done so, like and share. Give the wee man a bit of support.
Please unplug.
Right. You gonna move on? See how we
20 go. People got the scroll of 5.
20? Wow.
My bedroom.
Hello. So this is all the names down here for all people that have liked and shared on the streams.
And donated.
Yes, well Curtis.
Jump Club.
Curtis came in and dropped 100 stars at the start of the stream. He's a legend. And with Toby, David Greenaway, with Biscuit or DK. Himself doing a few shares there.
I like to go crazy for that theme.
Ooh. See, I can't hear the music, so I don't know what you've got in your ears. I can't hear that. So we're having a bit of a chill day today. A bit of Fall Guys. And then we're going to probably order, possibly. I need to skip them. Hey.
One more.
Oops.
Yeah!
Okay, I think that could be a win. I think that could be a win.
Pushing ahead.
You're right behind it. Oh, it's getting faster.
I know.
Sped up.
It doesn't need me pushing anymore. It's not my parent. He's not my child anymore.
Not your child.
People actually surviving halfway. Okay, two people died.
Yeah, you have to watch. Even get that fast, you might get splatter. The upper one. The upper one, like, can hit you, like, there.
Backflip!
How do you qualify? Is it, do you get knocked off? Is that how you get disqualified?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. I thought it was going to get hit by the pole. But there we go.
Eight people got disqualified.
Yeah. Okay, so we're getting into the final rounds then.
Josh
is just chilling out in the corner. He is chilling with me, yeah.
Oh, the one time I made Josh laugh so hard, he almost, as he said, he almost died.
Almost died?
Yeah. I remember this time when I got like the dual poles, they made me clip through the flipping grind.
Ooh, right, okay, you gonna focus? See how we get on with this one? Oh no, man. That was a quick game, that one, wasn't it?
I just
want
to get the double one. I want to get the
biggest. Okay, we get ready and we'll load into it.
Hey, what's that?
What, the level up?
No, that thing. Is that a flag?
No, it's the skin. See, all the unlocks are costumes and things that you can add on to your...
Wait 1 second.
So you can go change your outfits. See, you've got a couple of different skins now.
Oh, I always had. We always have these.
Are they? Okay, so I haven't unlocked anything at the minute.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got him. No. Oh, look at those.
Snowflake.
He's wearing his wee studded armbands, wristbands.
I wish there was more people so we can play as a party.
Ooh.
We just dropped half our people.
Where's Darren saying hello?
Hi.
My cousin. Yo, Mr. Darren. How are we doing?
Roll on. It's a race.
You doing alright?
Oh no. It's like the one survival one. I'm not good at that. The only way you can survive from Fun Free that is landing on the poles. And of course, I'm at the back. Look how much people are running. Oh my god.
Ooh. Keep going, keep going. Some of these levels can get really, really... But there is one, there's a quest to get a Master Chief helmet. And it's about one of the games that we have to play is the Spartan Showdown.
How do you know?
Because it was on the main menu screen. It was at the start. Oh, you're almost there. Yo, let's go, sir.
Oh my, he's skilled. He just jumped. Hey, he's skilled. He's the gaming chair. Oh-ho!
How is everyone's Saturday? Alright, don't be flicking through
the quick button.
He's got a tail.
He's a chill as well. He's a buffoon.
Mm-hmm. So,
is that actually a buffoon?
Ooh, always wait and see what the crack is. So we have to wait until all these other guys qualify, don't we?
Yeah.
Because you were one of the first to qualify.
What?
Oh, these guys are just falling neck out and center.
What? How many people survived that?
How did he get in there?
You fell to the grass.
It's stuck.
Oh.
Ooh, render.
Timer.
Yes, Ada didn't make it in time. Oh, did a lot of people didn't make it then?
Some people?
They didn't make it, that's why they all got booted. Wow. Okay.
Oh my god.
That's cool, let's just see how we get on with this one. What are they going to give us this time?
Skyfall. It's ice! Oh wait, I played this one before.
Have you?
Yeah, it's impossible to get through the middle one.
Oh, the middle? Oh, like that tiny one?
Yeah.
How would you get through there? Is it like things that project you?
You just have to go through them. Oh, I see there's jump pads.
And new fans and all.
Yeah, just keep them in play. Points.
Ooh. So here we go, guys. Oh, you fell too. Guys, we are on that grind to try and hit. What'd you get hit? There?
Jump pad.
Jump pad bounced it back. So guys, on the stream, we are on the grind over on Facebook to try and hit 1,000 followers. Probably on around about 72 or so away, or 62. So if we do, or anyone through the content, do we share it to their page to tag them in the stream? Oh!
I have 11 points, so it's okay.
Every now and again, guys, we do have a man pub takeover for Elijah. So they throw you to the left or to the right?
Yeah, I got this.
You got it. Did you qualify?
15 points out of 15 points.
Oh, is that what you did? Oh, you qualify by points?
Yeah.
Right, okay, I thought you had to get the marker.
A marker?
Yeah, I thought you had to go to the end of the course, not realizing that you score points by jumping through the hoops. I should actually probably read the screen, shouldn't I?
Look everywhere.
Oof.
Oh, that was actually pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Oh no! Oh!
I see him! Oh, that guy's gonna win next.
You reckon?
Yep. Fortnite. Number one dot Fortnite Pro. Oof. Pro Fortnite. Oh wait. Hey, these are the same people.
Mm-hmm.
He's not even scoring points. He's thinking that he gets to the end of the course.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was about. He's not jumping through hoops, he's just trying to get to the end.
That feels.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't even look at the top of the screen.
Yeah.
They're tiny.
Oh, there we go, another one qualified. Woohoo. So he's going to qualify in a second, maybe if he just jumps.
He needs to get some
juice.
No!
He's getting those feet! Oh, he did!
Top 20.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Mercedes. Say hello to Mercedes.
Hi.
So, Elijah's taking over the screen today, Mercedes. It is the youngest man cup.
Paddy is the youngest.
Hmm?
Paddy's the youngest.
Paddy's the dog.
But he's still the youngest.
Mm-hmm.
Please be something that I haven't done, so it's more fun.
Something that you haven't done, so it's more fun? Okay. But Mercedes, how are you today?
Pardon me. What would you get for burping on me? Big shot. Oh! Get everyone to avoid getting knocked into the slime and watch out for those cannons.
Watch out for the cannons?
So just... Watch out for those magnets and cannons.
What do the magnets do?
Oh, that's so goodness. They knocked you off.
Is that my kiddo? Mercedes, I just didn't pluck a random kid off the street. This is my youngest son, Elijah. He's 10. And
oh my god!
Joshua was knocking around somewhere.
that? Ah!
Was it like a big pilgrim cable?
Oh my god! Oh!
Oh, so you do us the first part of it.
Like, what's that thing? Is that quarterback?
Oh, yeah.
Oh no! No! Why is it jumping where I didn't jump?
And in case you're thinking, Mercedes, none of my children have red hair.
So much.
Try to refresh your app. It seems to be working fine in sort of
watermelon.
Seems to be working fine.
Oh.
Maybe close and restart.
Meow.
Ooh, you qualified. Yes, let's go.
Thanks.
Give a right big.
Mm-hmm.
17.
11.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, so we're going to stream for about an hour, 20 minutes, an hour and a half or so. So we're just over the half hour mark at the minute. And then we're going to get food.
Aren't we? Let's not eat it on the screen because that would just be a mukbang. Hex.
Yeah. Done it, haven't you?
Right. That's so long and boring. Why?
Because it is.
You want me to suffer?
Mm-hmm. I do.
Yeah. Nothing. Oh my god!
Just try and get away from them. That's what you need to try and do. Just try and get away from the people.
Oh!
Let's go. Guys, if you haven't already done so, do hit that wee reaction on the screen. It all helps us. Helps us get a wee bit more of a push out on the algo rhythm. Just the final round, isn't it?
Yes.
I really ran away from the dude. Oh!
I'm in
a game. Right, so we'll go back to the menu, will we?
I'm in a different game.
Right, I want to show you the thing that was on about, you know, the Spartan sort of. So you hit A and skip.
Yeah.
Don't flash. Okay, so if we go to try show selector, okay, and go across the Spartan. This one, there's challenges in this one that you can unlock.
And it also has cat ears.
Ooh.
You really want to be a furry?
Mm-hmm.
You want to be a furry?
You
want
to be a
furry? One point for strength. You know better than that.
Ooh.
Only 1 point.
Aja. Don't be rude.
I'm not saying only 1 point.
Well, here we go. Dizzy Heights is the name of this one.
We've done this.
Have we done this one?
Like for the third time. Why is there always like a black cube on the screen? Run into the helmets.
Guys, is anyone else getting a wee bit of lag on the screen? Please let me know, guys. I know Mercedes was saying that there was a wee bit.
Helmet that don't work.
Okay. You're not getting any lag, okay, Nail? Thank you very much. I think sometimes you just kind of. Oh! So you're going to get squished there. Oh.
I'm
made. You're up again, Robin. But Nail, thank you very much for the feedback there. That they're live when you're in. I think sometimes you just update the devices can be more unpredictable. Oh, let's go qualify. Squad position. Okay. Oh, let's go up.
No.
Okay. Damn. Okay, so you quit back out of that there, but we didn't even see what's the crack of that, okay? And we'll go back to the normal games. Okay, so you go to your shoe selector. Okay. That's all squads, you need to play that as teams. So if you just go back to the solo showdown, I think that's it. No problems, Mercedes. Happy days. You're just flicking the button still.
It's amazing whenever I'm bored.
Okay. Ooh, here we go, let's see. So, four more people to drop in and.
There's only 56.
56. But let's go, guys. Hijet on his stream takeover.
It feels like it's been an hour already.
Feels like an hour?
Yeah.
It's 40 minutes so far, buddy.
I mean, 38.
Well, 38 if you want to be exact. Yes. And Mercedes coming in with that like on the stream. Thank you very much. Really appreciate it.
I'm a squad.
It's hard seeing when you're in the lead pack. And you're all come together. It's really hard to see basically where you're going and things. Oh, is it just me?
Among us.
We're all squished up.
What
the f*** supposed to be? No, Mercedes, this is my son. This is Elijah.
Not a random kid off the street.
Yeah, it's not a random kid off the street. No, this is my son. TV coming in there with the like on the screen.
Seven.
I appreciate it, Captain. I appreciate you.
Equal 7. Barnover.
Barnover.
I'm stuck behind here.
And you get qualified.
Disqualified. Yeah. Well, I have a clown nose, the VR clown.
So Elijah, how old are you?
10.
You're 10? And Joshua's in. Joshua, come say hello. Joshua doesn't want to say hello, but Joshua.
He's 13.
He's 13. So that is the man cubs.
Right.
Cool. Okay, so this is what. You just got to run to the end of this one then?
No, it's survival.
Survival, is it?
Look above the how to play.
Move between rotating rings.
Above, not ball. Below. It's survival. Above it.
Okay, so you got to stay on it then, pretty much.
Yeah, this is basically like in the roll, like the roll out, like course. So okay. If I have to score points.
You got to score points.
Survive to score points.
Survive to score points. Okay.
Bob.
Yep, I've seen that. I was like.
Mr. Cheese.
Mr. Cheese?
There's Mr. Cheese guy.
Who's Mr. Cheese?
He's from the Among Us animations.
Okay.
And made by Game Cheese.
And would you like his skin, would you?
Yes. Looks good. What the?
We can crack that one. But guys, thank you for everyone stopping in and saying hello.
No!
I think that's what happens. I think it does get quicker. So you're an 8th place with a squad.
My squad member failed.
Oh, okay. Ooh. I think we then sort of didn't qualify because it was a squad game.
Yeah.
You got booted?
No, you got booted.
Did you get booted?
No, I'm still there.
Okay. But again, guys, hope you are having a fantastic Saturday.
Fruit cheese. Dodge the flying fruit. It had wings. I guess it
does. Massive bits of fruit coming down at us then.
TTV.
What's it?
TTV.
Where?
And we meant to go then.
Oh yes, La Cat.
Leaket. Team.
You're the only one on the team?
Yeah.
Oh, a wee bit of a lag there.
Why is the ball in the fruit game?
Well, same thing with why there is. Rugby balls and American balls. And what I can assume is people kind of balls. Just keep running. Can you sprint?
No, it's the fastest we
can. Can you fly, cancel?
Woohoo! Yeah.
Thank you very much for lurking. Enjoy your dinner. May catch you later on. If Farming goes live, might see you in chat. Don't comment if it's going to, but have a good one and hopefully your dinner's tasty.
Like ours is gonna be.
Ours is gonna be, is it? Oh, Polly's unlocks.
Dance! Does it dance?
Dance?
Wait,
imagine just... Random dance?
It's just the main one.
You need a poison.
Really
oh, yes. Like,
wait, is there any, like, original, like, dance music?
Celebrate.
Get a wee different things you can do at the end. Are we loading the new game, buddy, are we, or?
I'm checking these out.
Checking them out.
But some people are in Rec Room. Check on. The face. Nickname. Spartan Eyes Heart. Tiger Stance.
Tiger Stance. Oh, look at that. That's a karate move, isn't it? Are you doing your e-whistle?
We could see it.
Cool. Right.
Okay, that's up.
Some of these skins are pretty awesome, like, aren't they?
Can you go back? I think I saw. Can you go back a bit?
B&T's! Can you go back? No! Why do I keep on clicking the wrong button?
I don't know. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, so we're loading in? What do you mean, did it live somewhere, buddy? So guys, I hope everyone is doing good. And having a fantastic Saturday. You know what? Don't. I see you. We got a messer. We've got a messer.
I didn't even touch the mic.
Yes, you hear that. Don't.
It's sensitive. That's what it is.
That
it's
mic.
Fucking sensitive.
That mic is perfect. Leave it alone. Okay.
The mic is right here. Below, like, the name tag. Like, this name tag right here. The mic is below that.
Mercedes, what did you get last night? I'm quite curious now. I am quite curious as to what you got last night, Mercedes.
They're missing arms. They have missing arms. Look among us. This stream is kind of dying. That was just a joke.
Okay.
Why does Fall Guys take this long just to load a game?
Hmm?
It takes so long just to load a game.
Because it's trying to find players and
it's already finding players.
Yeah, okay. Ooh, let's see what else we're gonna add into this. No, I didn't.
I heard something.
Hmm?
I heard something. It's
okay, fair enough. You can't hold what's not in your hand. You cannot hold what's not in your hand. That's the best way to look at it. So Mercedes, what did you get last night? I'm still quite curious. Sick.
Oh my god, that was so close.
Jello shot. As in, you got a jello shot, or you're making jello shots? I'm a wee bit puzzled. What is jello shot? What is a jello shot, Mercedes? Ooh. We're approaching almost the hour mark now. Thank you everyone that's been hanging in the stream with us today. We appreciate it. We appreciate yous.
Thank you guys for sacrificing yourselves for the sake of me.
Hopefully you enjoy your jello shots anyway. I'm just gonna watch the tracker and see if we get any updates. There we go, order has been placed. Oh yeah, I tell you. So I knew what a jello shot was, but I was like kind of like baffled as to basically the fact that you got one. I was like, okay, so I thought it was something else, like something that you created it, like. Let's go. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hammer of souls coming in the light and the share. It's ban hammer time. Who are you banning, buddy? You and your mum made the other talk last night. Question is, Machete's, how strong are you? Oh, you're getting to right now. But Petro, thank you very much for coming in with that double like. Oh, everyone's got clean. Nice. Oh. Auntie Leanne says hello.
Hi.
Auntie Leanne has popped in the chat and said, hello, Aija. Hopefully you're good, Ian. How's things for the garden? I said you were doing some garden earlier.
I'm not tired.
You're not tired? That was a big mighty yawn.
It's not like I've yawned like 10 times in the car.
Oh, you were yawning really much, weren't you? You were yawning quite a bit.
I were looking. I remember I used to be French police.
Oh, Clarice, hello. Thank you for the like on the stream. Are you keeping?
I remember I used to be French police. Why does it look like my finger's going through it?
Because the camera's catching you off. So Leanne's waving at you. And then Clarice said hello.
Hi. That's a lot of names.
Auntie Leanne is saying, how are you, stranger?
I'm not a stranger.
No, I think Leanne's trying to be funny and calling me a stranger.
I know a trick.
I'm good.
No.
But Clarice, I can put a like on the screen.
Troublemaker. Ooh. Why am I a troublemaker game, eh?
You got XP. By getting locked in that challenge. Oh! I thought you were right either way.
That's actually a trick.
So, guys, I hope you are all having a good Saturday night. Clarice, well, I think we're good. We're good, guys.
Yeah.
Joshua, are you good? Yep, we're all good, Clarice.
Ah.
Oh!
I know a trick.
You know a trick?
If you do that, you'll get spawned here.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize that. Oh.
Ah, I hit that.
But we're all good. We're chilling. Having a wee stream for a bit. We're going to get our pizza when it lands.
Yeah!
Yeah, I'm going to watch some TV. Oh, we knocked you flying.
Not he, it was that.
Oh, that was a sneaky one, that.
Just as it was
But again, guys, thank
it's
you.
It's a fucking fuck that Among Us thing.
That's because I love it.
Among Us is he was the last person to qualify.
He was the last person to qualify, was he?
Stop posting about Among Us. I'm tired of seeing it.
Clarice is saying it's, she's happy to see Elijah playing.
Hi.
Hello, Carmen. Woohoo.
Red and blue, the same signs of domino.
How are we today?
Hi.
Hi, who?
Hi!
Hi, dude.
Ah! Error time!
Ooh! Carmen, thank you very much for the like on the stream and say hello!
Hi!
Joshua, are you gonna come and say hello?
And leave a greetings!
Joshua?
No!
Joshua's landing on the foot. He's chilling, so he is. He's too relaxed. You can actually see him over in the corner. You can see Joshua just sparked out on the sofa, feet up and all. Joshua, wave! Say hello.
Stay in the sun.
That's all we get. We get a grump. Well, let's help you get them sorted. Whatever you're doing, Carmen. But the boys were saying hello earlier.
Oh my god.
So, how are the man cubs?
They're good.
The man cubs are good. We're waiting on our pizzas coming for dinner.
Mom coin.
So we got some we got some pizza, we got some potato wedges, we got some chicken strips, and we got some cookies coming.
Chocolate pizza?
No, we didn't get chocolate pizza this time because we got cookies instead.
I love cookies.
Blair, hello! Guys, we have a PG stream tonight. Just for the man cubs, no, I like to take over. But Carmen, I'm good. I am. Good. I've had a good weekend so far. But let's go. It's a mini Ryan.
Oh my god.
It is. This is Elijah. He's 10. And Mercedes thought he was like a nephew or something. She's like, who's that? Like, that's my son. And there, over in the corner of the cam, you'll see Jordan. He is our current sofa sloth. So he is. He's chilling over there. Guys, how are you all doing? Blair, thank you for also stopping by. Hopefully you're having a good weekend. Blair, hopefully get on some Fortnite later with you for some games. And we'll see.
Boing, boing.
Again, guys.
Oh!
Thank you for stopping by and saying hello. Give me your time. Boing, boing. Really appreciate you. Oh, round over.
No.
Did you qualify now?
Oh my god!
Are we back to the starting board again?
Oh my god!
So you are all being legends, stopping in and saying hello.
Let's reach the R mark.
Let's see. Yep, wish him over still. No, oh, no, guys, someone banned Pedro. He's talking about tuna pizza.
Ban him.
It's a teacup, Brian. Okay, we're just getting confirmation of when the stream is going to end, and I'm just telling them it's about 20 minutes because that's when the pizza gets here. You're working tonight. Well, I hope you catch you at some stage over the weekend. What are you doing that?
Oh no.
Yep, Pedro's saying he is the head mod. He can't ban him. Very true. Very true, Pedro. But yes, this is teacups. Teacup humans.
I'm not a teacup.
He's doing like a rock and roll thingy.
Rock and roll for the sunlight. No, Is that
what it is?
Yeah.
Okay, so what else do you do when you do that?
That's
you just do that?
Yeah. Or you're a YouTuber.
Am I what?
You're a YouTuber. Cause they're like channel from your sister.
As a gat?
Yeah, but green. I'm gonna have a black background.
Blair, see Fall Guys, Epic got it a while ago from the original makers, and obviously they've been working with it, and I think it's had a bit of a boost because at the moment on Epic it is free, so everyone can download it. Yeah, there's loads of content, and there's loads of crossovers as well, because there's things you can do that are going to get you things in Rocket League, there's things you can do in this that's going to get you skins in Fortnite. So yeah, Epic really sort of, you know, trying to breathe a bit of life back into it as well. Joshua, Pedro sends some love to you. He said hello. Pedro says, he says that he loves you, you're so funny. As you can tell, none of the guys have had their ADHD meds. I just kicking all over the place, twitching all over the place. So he is. But yeah, we're having a good night, aren't we?
Joshua's over there having a great time.
Well, Joshua's doing Joshua, so he is. He's happy.
Joshua's doing the Joshua's move, just being a sloth. Oh! Short circuit! navigate through the obstacles. Race 2 laps around the course.
2 laps around the course, okay.
No, it's a race. Oh, I'm not gonna like this.
Ooh.
This is a big map.
Guys, the stream may be going, if anything, a wee bit earlier than what we had planned because the pizzas seem to be at quality check already. That was really quick. So, when it goes out for delivery, guys, we may have to end the stream, or else I can let Elijah play on and talk to you. But I keep an eye out for it.
Now.
But again, guys, everyone, Pedro, Carmen, Clarice, the Hammer of Souls, thank you very much. Mercedes, obviously, Catherine, Mr. George, 69, Neo, Stuart, Morgan Warrior, Hanson, I really appreciate this, and Andrea, that was in earlier on as well, Kelly, Biscuit, David Greenaway. Oh, we've had loads of people coming today and saying hello, haven't we? Coming out. I'm hanging with you.
My bottom's stuck.
You're stuck.
Oh,
what's that? Is it like a gravity thing?
Yeah. Gravity shifting all over the place.
Okay, my butt's all fucked up again.
Oh my god. Wee!
Are you in the lead or is it left, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Are you getting me?
Run!
I get that guy.
He knocked you back, didn't he? Oh, you're on the second lap.
Hey, perfect. Just as I intended.
Oh, just as you intended?
Yeah. Right. You get launched.
So guys, I have had...
Oh my god!
Keep an eye out for the pizza delivery driver. So I have an extra light on me.
Of course, that's the one
to do
that.
You're looking
for
your pizza, your buddy?
Yeah!
Woohoo! Oh, let's go. Let's go. High five.
That's actually a real high five. Oh! I love those people! When they're spectating, it makes it look. They make it as good content because they're like standing there waiting for someone. They grab someone and just go in, or they just stand there waiting for the last person to qualify before they can qualify, so it's more fun.
Ooh. Guys, as we are multi-streaming tonight, we normally would do a bit of a raid and send any viewers that are here onwards, but because I'm not doing what I've been doing recently, I probably will not be able to send any of these on elsewhere, but we've probably got about 4 or 5 minutes or so left off the stream, and then we really appreciate everyone coming in and saying hello to one.
Yes!
It's been a while since you last done the stream, hasn't it?
It's like, I haven't done a stream in like 5 months or something like that.
Quite possibly, yeah. It could be that long.
Wait. Get out of my way, lads. Sacrifice.
Gotta save Pedro for pizza. He's coming for some pizza. Pedro, but the thing is, we didn't get any tuna pizza tonight. Are you okay? Did you survive by the tuna pizza?
No! There's someone going upstairs.
Mm-hmm. One of our neighbors is back. Qualified for the next round?
No, not. Gone.
Oh, you're gone?
Look, that used to be my spot.
Your spot? Mercedes says, you look like me, Aija.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Look, I don't have a beard.
No, without the beard, like...
You can still tell the difference. Different hair, different...
Right.
Different size among the beard.
You hold down the chat. Okay, pop the guys in the chat.
Tina pizza is good, bro. What is Tina pizza? Well, I mean, I hate Tina pizza. I also forgot how close I was to him, Mike. Acrobatics right there. Moment. He doesn't have a small name anymore. Or whatever you meant. I'm not a small mini Ryan. I'm not a small mini Ryan. I don't like the pizza. And I don't even like tuna. Then we're having Domino's. I really hope Josh didn't hurt that or else he'll freak out. No.
Are we
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, lemon on pizza. No!
Hold on a second.
No!
What? What did you say?
Lemon
pizza?
Yes! This is sour!
You think it'll be a sour pizza, would you reckon?
Yeah.
I just sound a wee bit... A bit mad. Of the judgment was like, not overly impressed about lemon on pizza. Well, listen guys, for me, Elijah, and Joshua, we do want to say thank you for anyone that has dropped in and hung with us over the past, you know, hour and 15 minutes. Yeah. Wanna do it again? Yeah.
Do one tomorrow.
Hope you're gonna do one tomorrow. Drop some lemon on when it's done. Okay.
Now.
We need to check it out. You're rocking with the boot crews. Oh, nice. Well, listen, Carmen, enjoy your trip to get some meat.
What?
Claire. You are.
I'm not.
You are. You're my man cub.
For Mini Ryan.
Different man cub. 6 points in total. You got us.
Carmen, enjoy your wee trip out to get your meat. Hopefully catch you later. But guys, listen, for everyone that has stopped by, tuned in, hung with us, Blair, thank you very much for the 500 stars.
And thanks to Curtis for the 100 stars as well, they might be gone.
Yeah, Curtis is probably way off. He was a wee bit too hot earlier. He was away, busy to dry his butt cheeks off, so he was.
Hey, yo!
He was gonna go get the AC.
What's AC?
Air conditioning.
Oh!
It is. Like Carmen and all will tell you all about AC, you know, about how you need it as well.
Hey again, enjoy your dinner.
Yes, Pedro, thank you very much for stopping by. Claire, thank you very much, you know, for everything, for the 500 stars as well. Guys, listen, have a fantastic night. Elijah, Joshua, me,
signing off.
Hope you have a great and wonderful evening, and we will catch you again.
Later.